as an actress in a room of such badass stunt humans, I'd like to say two things. One, I will never, ever, ever claim that anything I did was me. And secondly, hearing myself up here is wonderful. Oh, I love it. But more importantly, this is not about me. God damn it. I'm here to present that, which I can't carry, and carry this because I have no self-respect or dignity, because I'm bringing back to the point of an actress. So I'm going to read this. The Walking Dead. Tick. Rescue Me. The Good Wife. Third Watch. Law and Order SUV. And Marvel's Jessica Jones. This is just like a small amount of what this recipient has not only written but directed. Rosemary Rodriguez. She is a champion of women. Women in action, in conflict, in triumph, joy, tragedy. Look, for us women, that's Tuesday. But she is bringing it to the screen, and more importantly, what she's doing is she's reminding those that don't know that, I don't know who that is, that women and female characters are just as formidable and every bit as kick-ass as their male counterparts. Rosemary is going on to shoot Cagney and Lacey. I'm available. Corpses are my thing. I'm very quiet. Just saying. But tonight, the Artemis Film Festival is grateful and proud to give Rosemary Rodriguez the first female director, and may it never be called female director again from this point forward, for the festival, the Action Champion Award for her exceptional career in film and television. Congratulations, Rosemary. Come up and get the hardware.
Hi, it's awesome to be here tonight. I can't believe I'm the first director. I want to thank Melanie so much because, as everyone in this room knows and has lived, and the guys with the women know, that anyone that supports other women in this business is pushing a rock uphill. And that you've been doing it for 4 years now is amazing. Woo! I've always admired you from afar, and now to be here is amazing and an honor. Secondly, everyone in this room, I usually work in New York, trying to be out here more, and I'm so looking forward and would be honored to work with anyone in this room. Stunt people are always the rock stars on set. Of course, I'm an actor's director. I love actors very much. And I love stunt people, and I love stunt women most of all, because you make me look so good. And you're also great storytellers, and sometimes I think people just think about the physical part and don't really acknowledge enough that the stories that we tell are really important, and that you ladies and gentlemen that are out here, you stunt people, you really help us tell the story in really unique ways. That's really important. And I want to thank my husband also, of course, because in June we married 25 years. And to be married to someone who's a female in this industry is not easy. Very early on, I was like, I just want to make a movie. And what does he know? He's just like, yeah, okay, I'll help you make a movie. Not knowing the years and the pain and the blood, sweat, and tears that would go into that, right? And then the hell when you make a movie and then you're trying to get it distributed, even after you go to Sundance, and you're pushing that rock uphill because nobody's talking about female directors, because nobody gives a shit about female directors. But I love what was said here tonight. What is said was that I live for the day when it's just great director and there's no gender in front of it. And having said that, I am so grateful for the female characters and the female actors, the wonderful people that I get to help and work with and tell stories. And some of those characters, like Jessica Jones, they do kick ass. And they go inner psychology and trauma and rape and deal with things that that we all live with on a daily basis and we don't get to talk about and we don't get to show, and everything's coming out now. And I think it's a beautiful thing to be free, to be exactly who we are and kick ass. Thank you so much. Thank you.